Ambassador. I'll do anything I can to help forge lasting peace between your two countries. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry, Ambassador. I have to go. I'm sure both of you will work out this little spat. What's wrong, Chelsea?
I don't feel so
alive.
My plastic feels warm, my tummy hurts, and I've got these spots on my face. Ugh.
Did you try using a wet cloth?
Uh-huh.
I'm afraid you have to see a doctor.
I said we do need to go to a doctor.
Weren't you a doctor?
Right. Ooh, cake.
So sorry for the delay. The doctor will see you now.
Finally.
Right after.
Okay, guys, have a nice weekend, but turn this in once you're here again.
Done. Great. What?
What are your symptoms?
I feel hot and dizzy and woozy, and I've got these spots. Oh, and now my wrist hurts. What do you think you're doing?
I want to help.
Helping is my thing. Skipper never wants to do anything.
The Wi-Fi is down.
So, I have nothing better to do than bust Stacy's chops. It's my thing.
Ah, you better stop!
Let's see if we can figure out what's wrong with her. Hop up on the table, Chelsea.
Table? I got it.
The first thing we should do is check your vitals. I don't hear a thing.
She dead.
What's next? Nurses?
Reflexes? Yikes! Right!
Perfect reflexes!
Now we'll get to the bottom of what's wrong with you. Nope. Aha! Chelsea, I'd say you were suffering from plastic pox.
Is there a cure?
Of course! I'll need 219 cc's of penicillin. Stat! Stacy! That's my
shib shib.
Skipper! That's my
Oreos
needle. Much better.
Barbie, I'm scared.
It's all right, Chelsea. It only hurts for a second.
Ouch! Hey, I feel better already. Thanks, Barbie.
What in the world?
Oh, no.
It can't be. We've got plastic pox.
I'll go get the penicillin. It only hurts for a second.
Life in the dream house. Oh, oh.
Won yet, Barbie?
Oh, Summer, it's not about winning.
I just love game night. They have friends, food, and fun.
You want to roll, Barbie, while we're still awake? Jinx!
Okay, now Barbie won.
I'll go pick those up.
Wow, we are really bad at this.
I think we've played every game in existence.
Wait! I have one more amaze game upstairs.
I call Barbie's partner.
You can't. I reserved that spot for all of tonight and forever.
Aw, Ken.
Bet you didn't reserve being her handsome game-getting chaperone. No?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Ryan. We're exceeding the elevator's one-doll occupancy limit.
Then we better stand super close.
Ah! Oh no, we're stuck!
There's gotta be something we can play now. There's just gotta!
How about charades?
I can't believe there's music, snow cone, and makeup emergency buttons, but no help button.
figure.
We're gonna die! We're gonna die!
Relax, Ryan. Our friends will notice we've been gone and rescue us any second.
18 words. Fall fashion sale at Malibu Mall, but they're all sold out of the cool boots in your size.
Yes! Another point for us.
How does she do that?
We're up, Raquel. Let's do this!
High heels.
That's not how you play. You're supposed to act out the word.
That's how I play.
We're gonna lose.
Whatevs.
Our turn.
4 words. You're holding up 4 fingers.
That's all I can do. I don't have fully articulated fingers.
We're goners. I'm going to die before I truly lived. Before I confess how much I love
myself. I love you, self. I love you!
I demand a teammate who plays by the rules.
I want a fully articulated one.
Anyone up for kick the can?
No, right, let's make nothing!
Barbie's been gone for a suspiciously long time.
Quiet, everyone! Listen.
Renegade?
Too high-pitched. Sounds like Ryan.
Barbie!
My hero.
Hey, what about me?
1 word. Bathroom?
That's right. BRB.
Hello?
Raquel, we're over the one doll limit. Oh no, we're stuck.
Oh yes, we are.
Yes, of course. I understand. I am so sorry.
What is it?
Seems I'm no longer welcome at the Malibu airport. Apparently, I've been causing riots of fans, paparazzi, and well-wishers, and causing massive delays.
Now how will we travel the globe?
Wait, weren't you a pilot?
Weren't you a doctor?
Wait, wasn't I a pilot? I'm gonna need my own jet.
Could you people read a little more quietly?
Sorry, Raquel. Everyone got it?
Got it!
Quiet!
Great job, guys!
Oh no! Barbie, you're putting something together.
It's a jet!
And you didn't even need my help. How about that? I'm feeling a little woozy.
Well, you could help me bracket the nose assembly to the fuselage.
I'm on it.
Pull back the steering yoke and depress the wing flap pedal.
Steering yoke.
Oh, thanks, Chels.
I forgot. I think I get airsick.
What can I get for you, hon?
What do you have?
We've got a greasy double hamburger with onions, an anchovy and artichoke pizza, and creamy clam chowder with extra clams.
Yes, yes, and yes.
That'll be $47.
What?
Hitting a wee bit of turbulence.
No bake for your life in Spanish.
Locate the course deviation indicator and pull back on yoke accordingly until... So hard. Thank you for flying Air Bar.
Now thank me for saving your life in Spanish before I actually kill you.
Woohoo! I wanna go again!
That jet is a menace!
I'm going to take this up with the zoning board, the mayor's office. Now, what are you going to do with this monstrosity, this menace, this... Jet?
I am Speed.